Bugis Television Inyanga niyoi
Otio, kipile kabi hindi mbenga mbagana anochi nako Bugis Television Mwanya nakubanga mwilini lako, mwabona wuli material Wezi kubanga kwa baterele Sese vana ngapo, atenga Kuna kwete anochi na kwikala anochi nako Mountain Inn Kwikale, ne kuza kubanga kwa dabu sako Nga manana na babolele, kuza kubanga kwa dabu sako Ukuza kubanga kwa dabu sako media personalities bembare ni bantu bandi besi kunikubanga ku profiling mukasera kano anochina ku Bugis Television luna kwa chalero kena gunida ndi mugosi Emma Bwayo ukuza kubanga akuwa imbozi yewe kuna kwa chalero nchina akubolele itandika yewewe pake sali nyange na china injili chinesa averenga agenda mo anochina imbare ngali mu media kakusoki kubenga kumaganira avenga hakuchesa ku buga kwa kaganira
Nasi mbono karungo sika feo wanyo na kumbenga.
Kale kale.
Nasi ingene feo ni bala vi, me bago ni bala yewe TVFA ya Bugis Television. Wanyo na kumbenga.
Otio, manyakuta andika Emma. Emma nina anuwezi kumbira Emma nina.
Emma, this is really good style. Bwayo, this is nadili indi. Ari, Emma aluwa Bwayo. Aluwa aluwa Emma. Emma nisa marimu. Alibu hayo ni habu wa maremo. So, kama sinako wa sili, Emma, wayo maremo.
Rochina wasa hile nisenga Emma, echi?
Parukuka, parukunyo wa watu wa sili, familia ya papa niye kuka yaba ngezi. Wani kusi kalika kase.
Ok.
Ila, muka nisaba ambati sabari, Emma Mika, wayo. So, still, Emma can also stand for Mika. Ne, nganoli na mupi 7, bamaremo, Emma kwa babakari. So, that's how, Nau kulis na lipa pose,
okay.
Nelaanga Emma Bwayo, then M yaba silent. Nenga kuhudo chumi zisema M si mihota au ilusa Emma Bwayo.
Okay, manya brief lovengo kubole rako. Emma nchi na jenga la tena na dala kusaidi yeye yeye soma, kutani kirawe nchi. Kusoka.
Emma kuharu kula. Kani kubole nyuma na simi ngavi sumbe. Nyala kwa risi nasa. Niko na kuelewa. I think usali ni wa soma na mwezi.
Mwezi mwezo kwa soma na mwezi kwa sari kama.
Eba anyo wala kusoma ya sambi ya nasa.
Okay.
Then ni
Ebo gani?
1997 there. 1987 there. Then 1999, I wonder Emma Waro ya Buganda wakubwa mshalo.
Matee upoto.
Matee upoto isa sari wa osu ma P1 waka P7.
Upoto. Kwa suma nchona?
Upoto primary school. Yes.
Deni
wa maku upoto primary school, Emma Waro wagatia ku St. Stephen.
Still,
imu mshalo ngeni upoto. That is extremely comprehensive. That's all level. Then 2009, then 2010, A level, still in a Misiendwa, Mumbo Secondary School, for A level. That is 2010, 2011.
Yes.
I don't remember, I don't know who knew what you see.
Kagira biranga birenge
kire ndumuna sharo mwene nega risha ishara risha ingo so ema abere we utsomere mushalo somere mushalo ani yokubolere mutawani netsa atanda ko menyatsa kenda matare msd gine town yembale
so kokubole itawo nuboneka wengira nga wazo wezo tiena
Well, ukoba sayo, nasaani kila muda wa that's Kampala.
Yes.
Nari between 1992 paka 96 there, anga kuli Kampala. Ado ukoba la mshar, kuto anaka kusoma, nasaani kila muda mshar.
Okay.
Ganita, anenga wita imbare, ila mamuri mumruare.
Wanga sida kwa,
kuto kwa harwa, sowa imbare, sowa imbaro kuto. Alaiwe kwa, ngo kuita imbaro, ngo kuita. Most things I was talking about, no matter how many words I was talking about, and I think between 2000, because 2012, Kasenge singa wa inetahemba, I love a mumu tuenda. But umuntu kwese nabahaneza nganiza ho picking application ni hot course
ati weto niwe kuri abeza game poto yabeza game magale na mwe Kenya na
manya kuhulira ngakuhulira ku town kwanga arabe kukenda siba shibange of course kumbuka yabe kenda ho bugar
yes
aruwe uwe gari kushara so kuwe arabe na shiyanga funali so seliga sign wangu so afu na border wangu wate mwatsa sinza bila hota bila bila kukenda bila bikele abe kukenda bikele kwa sinyo taxi yonye nene abe ya si seliga sign wangu sinza wa taxi ta
okay
so ni shiyo ngende ko bale abe bawo ni shiyo ko yera mu town yete ali mu town abe ko ulira kusa Walwe town is balanga walimba remember by then wenga we hali mu taxi wona bisa arabi kwa bisa arabi kwa the good thing in the shakulekera sikali so munu kwesi neza ngende around 23 there
yes
is net la imba ro kwa application kwa muzo huyu sio and that and that's how I shifted net la mu town atoko wala mshana mwa mwa gumile
atwa sole
manya em
yes
kwezi le wada gore mumba
eh
weza kusoma kusoma kinesi wa concentrating
development studies
nibi na no biche no
ndo 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 manya bienzo watso one
sire
ndi okay
yes
degree diploma
ah degree
otio
okay manya buga m
bula muongo kuso agatye ku kotoni bumbo eso kubolere otie bula mbaba kutie nange omwana omusole
kase kapeo imbera kuso bala hono si yabenya kumane and sometimes mundu uyi khala wa baso but really ni yes kweli nenga in that sense ibomwe 2000 ula mubanga kwa ma 1998
yes
machine then paka 2000 sinema ni paka sai tawe salama paka 2014 there
kina chikoleka na mwaka ko kina kireta bona mbo kubanga
bwa I was raised in my house
okay
wanga gani kubolele papo sababu akona se town aliwabo wabulile na ngo mimi kone na kona mwemu na imagine umuntu berenga unalakuchenda ikampala of course bamenye how policemen wanga they were posting us so aliwabulile now you have to come back to where village new normal now
yes
au ni esi kona se nakoba kana kutandikira atubanaga paka hapa mza mambo yes
emma kwayo mufamile yenyi mubanga bare
emaruwa kabiri mubanga bare
yes
emaruwa kabiri mubanga bare niyo musanga two boys two girls
okay
ni imani ya abo kabiri mufamile ya bana bare bose kwa sikuru babwa
em ngori kwisome oba ko ni chiku defining ngo in that very school kina cha defining akoso kango limpoto
na bashia imavi na bashia imavi very shy gani kunyoro munu munu moro wa yore first of all na bastamara so measuring a word it was very hard during my primary I have a O level now she kristan a level ne busa primary ni O level I was very quiet in class very quiet again we should
did you buy
abe wa khabwa amnyira yanse even raising a hand to give an answer was very hard
ngonyo tulukuru
ah wa baso even if the answer in truth maso bana kutsaka so it was very hard arabe you know munu bani fukura khuranga kuri shiri stama tis you know sinyo wa shukwa buri momwe
yes
you might think uti ukanefa ukha ilo mehasa no kule rien
kuto
so and of course you know in class once you fail they laugh at you ate is bakul is bakutse khelela now sibashi yanga ari seven I enjoy basomisi abahuwa you write answer and submit
okay
that was the best format from when I want all of you to do ABCD write and submit what answers that was the best format the whole more raising your hand to give an answer no so I was very quiet ndandika shikili that is A level now ibumo
ngachitandikira kuchi
one of course wa manya I think it was more or less a stage
okay
yeah, more or less a stage ina aonga kusubua kakosa now playing football because na shuta mpira mkesi ya senza ngaza all level so I used to play football every evening era for my era bona getting a serious in the last term
Bad
meeting. Not really. Not like this. Even Mox, I think I got about 2 points. Mox. Then Mulua never. 2 points. And that's how I got what? That's how I got now serious.
Okay.
In all level. I had a team for anniversary, if I think of Bokmupil. So many people counted the ass off. So what we did performing a group man. Now how many for it? If I'm good in history 3, then how different is someone who's good in history 6?
Mm-hmm.
If I'm good in economics 1,
yes.
And that's how we formed a group of now 8 people. And all of us, it was a miracle for us all at the same point.
nothing.
So Shakuyeta Mavi Shamba and that's how who she kidding who passed a complete.
Yes.
She has changed it off to the other teams now who are joining Gataka. I have a preps from the house.
And Romance America.
No, you are ready for you go back. And France have a summer meeting over improvising and no. We bat in on him kirasi, we keep then at night we use the same thing only for revision. And we would assign ourselves topics. If you're going to discuss this topic, then I should revise another topic in the same subject.
Okay.
So the format is what I'm saying, once you're presenting, we correct you. And of course, when I'm correcting you, I say,
Did you by any chance have any leadership roles? This was a more primary in second.
Like I said, I was very shy. We come banning. It's in the second, how will I stand? Who stage? So I did. No, until. I was even better. Like I told you, I was a stammer.
Yes.
Now, you can even lose a vote because it's a whole stage. You can't even then what it's asking a wizard. Someone will laugh at you and now you have vote. So, all level, then primary.
Mm-hmm.
I was very, very silent, nowhere near the leadership or positions until A level. I was a rebel coordinator of the dormitory. Now we formed the parallel leadership. That's A level.
Yeah. Position government,
not even question. Now, first of all, the dormitory. That's how we went on and formed. She has the following for the. From now, my side, the hopeful side, I have a question. I'm just going to get out. What like I told you, Gabe, we knew. I mean, I have a lot of in the full year, that you saw a combination and be a bit tough. There was just a Gaza Hosha has, I damn. You know, back what meeting, admission here, level year, my head. Then someone called me after first time near 5. That combination is very hard. You can't balance papers. So I had to drop geography in senior 5 second term. Now I'm just ahead. But that one is very hard. You cannot also balance. And economics, you can never balance economics. Better geography. So third term, again, brought geography back. Now I'm a hood dropping and I know economics. Guy felt economics was better to me. So you're a senior 6 first term. Now I found out constantly until I get in there. Until I'm not aware. Now there's a whole teacher for one term.
Now we're also
will be a force man. I'll be table. Because how many of us have been teacher? You know, who is a man?
Okay.
Your last play, very big book. I don't know how will I read the entire book. So I had to concentrate on what I was given at last.
Okay. Manya ati wamari de bolongo we some elev. At where there are not in town. So, Kokuni, where we can get a tin in town.
Tony, I'm busy. Tony, Ganawa Madide, over Charo, over 5 people. Over the same school. 5 people over the same school. Then, of course, we are many that age in a normal level. You come, and I would say so that holiday, before even there, that's when my uncle Almari. So he gave me an opportunity for his business. Important still. Then now this business, I'm going to pocket money. And rent,
Yes.
That business, the profits would be now my pocket money, and then that was a close to a full year. Which business was focused on soda, a depot, wholesale, and even the tailor who lost a home and a person. Now that's when I never busy that holiday. And Michelle, I don't know if it's a mutual one of our forms. The five of us, among the five, but never have you see it's only one of our why, yeah, because near course is a car. It's available. You see, you turn here, can have a mass communication with that person. So that person went to where?
IIU.
To IIU. So the rest went to UC. And you were a whole corner, for Mundu, one Maria, attack on the movie. So that's how we came now. We all came. We had the relatives within town, basically, look for us where to sleep. Then, Baho, Funessi, that same itself, Pangisa, Wanguka, Hobusa. I remember I didn't like an Akona Mose, Mutualo, Chita. Namatala police. That's where I started from. Gather was a knowledge taru. Then the Mio close to Hamia. Then I have a whole evening, so Mutin Yabin get up as a whole ample. Of course, I mean, that thing here, who your mamas were like, if an asset of evening girl,
get down with your ambula, put jiga, and I'm going to do it.
We got beef. That's one. You boy, my community. We got you funny, boy, my community. That's what we used to do. So I made a mutiny in Bunasa, that's a whole for your summer. Yes, a whole ambula was a banana, then in Ghana, Madida, and Grove, and I can't come up saying you're going back home. And it helped me in just 4 months. Nabani, Kile, Town, the Embad, whom you subsequently, at least I had known almost all places in the city.
What you? Well, I'm over campus. Bok Jenna Munjeria Betian.
Senior men, the movie, Banga, what's it concentrating? Now that's when.
Yes.
That's how I got chance to be in the media.
Okay.
No, not Mutikini. I told you about who Yimakimina.
Minim.
So all of Umuka, the Yugarot, they have given you tuition. So Umu Lodi, who Yima, sitting there for you at least. Like I told you, my mind in your whole ability. So you cannot give up pressure. I remember Humbo Kangeni Yeyu. Yes, two radios came Humbari.
Yes.
Gold Radio, the Voice of Bugisu.
Yes.
Now, Kuanga Pisi, wait, there is someone. Is Hanyanabora, camera.
Walk with a.
Not who will be that. Namu Kani, you know? I don't know. There's a Facebook and Okana, or Facebook.
Yes.
So, I think he just liked me from nowhere.
Okay.
I'm number one. There's enough chance here for media to do it to be also good. So I knew I'm managing someone. Ready and well. But of course, first impression also gives you.
Yes.
No layo, this and manayo. I think there is no way. There is no way can place me. I even fear to report back. Nari ya reporting. And by the way, you went and we talked well. Nari ya kula manu kunyusu unu manu leyo. That's very positive.
Okay.
So that person didn't give up on me. When Gold came, Namu Reva, and man on one of, I think that person was one of the directors.
Yes.
And they have my son. Please help him and see. Now the challenge was, their format was English.
Yes. Atewe.
Their format was English. Of course, you know, presenting any years, let's see this young. You can go up preparing in the mind. Now, I applied.
Yeah.
I remember Upano Yama for Mr. Apple Mkwana.
Yes.
It was the PD, first PD for that radio. But Isaiah, when I was home in the background,
yes,
but I took the application. And so many people are lobbying. Now, tell me your interviews. And of course, for another interview, everything is with here. You know, but I could never create a few things in that field. Now, here it was different.
But in a practical field?
It was different. Then you present in English for 10 minutes.
Bagana Babone, what
you are? Ha! You are in Baga. Uloho, my alma, that almost enough in it. Now, I was day 9.
But
I've seen the interviews.
I'm
going to run over, but something like that. Because they had their team. Okay. But I later realized, I think they wanted to just work, they laugh, you know, because none of us got a job.
Mwize na mwaza.
No one got a job.
Atuwe zote na kujo ininga voice.
First of all, awo oniesi. Sinata ni interview yota?
Iye kugol diko waji zada.
Bwari nata ni kana na wana bide vya luzungu. Uti, first of all, uwo hoti ya suwa mwenye vene how to make an intro.
Okay.
You have introduced yourself home, and I think like that. Now, ine ino niyo horwa kana utiye uye kare mundewe, you face the panel, then you present. For 10 minutes. Because you know what it means, people are looking at you presenting 10 minutes. Then stop.
Kabaga na demo ninga baga na
presenting. Actually, if it was a demo, I contacted one of the friends here from Samu Station, and please make for me a demo. That one, niyaroma, now use your phone to record something and say I put for you on the CD. I took 3 weeks.
Who recording?
Who recording? Recording. You listening? You record and listen. You that it not work. So the demo failed. Now we went live. After the 60,000, I'm here. Banga for instance, everybody wanted to work. Narenga she's even the matizwe panu. It was now hard. Now we see now karole now ropes and that. Now, the same person who recommended me there, still, sir, you need to give up on me. The next session is coming.
Yes.
Now, there, you can talk to so and so.
Okay.
Now, I went there. I'm meeting. By the way, it was very good. It was very welcoming. I know, Mary. Now, how will you balance book and work?
And
work. I mean, that's one. Two, there is no what? See, everybody, when one understands what you're dealing with the students. Three, naturally, for other things. But now, so, we had a chat of 10 minutes, and it was very good. I think they also liked me from the start. Okay. You know, it's so much recommending. Then, Munwari, I'm recommending it. Just reach there, work and home, I'm sorry, then back to the center. I remember now, that's the voice of Bugisu now.
Yes.
Around yes, Aromari. Actually, they are just starting. I mean, about an hour, like 6 months. Kumbel. Babadi, 4 months programming. Around one. Back and open by evening show. Then, number my weakness.
Yes. And you could be some.
No! Don't see all that. One guy telling us our Kumi. See, angle of it. It was actually 1 hour only.
Yes.
It was a voice of listening. I mean, they had only one show for Rumas. And it was 1 hour. Now, I've never even held a microphone. Many microphone. One can sound as a hammer was saying, no. So that was my first time. I think I instructing the PD by then.
Yes.
I see how to help that young man.
Okay.
Now, I was open the PD.
At Adble.
Not to talk about Mugenzi kiss away kiss, and I respect him so much. Nobody ramu is going to shake me. Now, Munyanya and Way, Nazare, my challenge is Nazare, all run, but I've come to run. That was the first thing I told him, and I've come. First, I want to run, then the rest we shall add on. And my, okay, the good thing you've been open to me.
Okay.
Because about one, but we say, show from the start, Gamba Sari and Manya, I think I would have failed. But I was open with him and one plan. I'm like, now, just start in the night.
Okay.
Make mistakes at night. Nobody will follow you much.
Yes.
Now, so he started in the night shop. Kwa masawa. Mkag. Kwa kuminemu. Now, Mondua, Nala Kukonadiro. Now, we have to work. Moshu Romon.
Kwa masawa mkag.
Pakasawa kuminemu.
Okay, awe no china kwenye kubwa anga kubwa gana no china kubwa television ni mama kwenye gata kusa unapwecha no china kwenye kansala ate niyo honorable Emma Gwayo no china monzu kubwa anga aganikayo kubwa mbuwe wenga ni uverenga bujenda ya kusingia dala nyumwe sana bache kusubscribe nga kuchana no china banga umeamini subscribe kusubwa kubwa anga kubwa kwenye chesu ufika chesu sana chesu kubwa anga kwa kutere kuchana yefe no china daya bugis television zani Facebook page yefe obenga ojilaikinga ule kubwa kwa chena kutela kubwa maave live na dala every Saturday kuza kubweza ka live kubugis television kwa Facebook chichina okachibi lila dawe inyanga no kinako ni mugose mabwayo akikuwa imbozi guga emabwayo
kwanje
ukaga mirenga okukunyimiza bakwere program ye kukola chino kutandika saa mkaga ku voice of Bugisu.
Actually program ye ba option this bit ko ramba evening drive.
Yes,
because I proposed the name. Naria because like I told you, sina ambassador have a microphone. I'd never entered in a radio studio. That was the first time.
Yes.
Now you can't just enter and start doing a show. You know it.
Yeah.
So now can let me make my mistakes at night.
Yes.
Gaining confidence for my microphone. So it took me close to 2 months.
Yes.
Gain number Shiro. I would be at the station. So I come in. Then I later go back. Come in. Then I come back. So I
okay.
For those people who manage their shows, then in Serrano, I play music, Pakasa, I'm Kaga, and I start. The program of Pakiranga is for Good Morning, Dari.
Okay.
Now, after 2 months, Gesika and Hura Bashir, my yeah. PD have an appointment somewhere.
Yes.
Yes, the PD got an appointment. Now, he failed as a Wataka business the other side.
Yes.
I'm like, no, I can still remain the PD. Ne Humbukai. Now you come. Because we are only three Bagisu there.
Yes.
The PD, ni Nase, ni Mukanwa Wenga administrator.
Mm.
So the girl cannot do. The girl already had a program.
Yes.
Mid morning. Now, by default, I was the one out to come, who pull a Faye Mushiro, then yes. I came in Angulo Veha. Of course, Pata and Hats, I can run by then, competition was too high. Now, the only advantage was.
Yes.
Radio Yabani, some smaller coverage.
Yes.
But with a specific audience, same side, say, Bukwere, yeah.
Okay.
And by then, the excitement was so high. You think the more callers you get means the program. You know, mm-hmm. So we didn't even have a script.
No,
much freestyle. Because the excitement of taking calls.
Mm.
Now, Nati picking Ataka Ambola. Then he, Alomar, now she's because we didn't have the other shows there.
Yes.
That's now when, now the boss, Alomar, we need to introduce at least daily shows, hosting politicians. And now, we're getting an audience from them. And Alomar, now, Gomwen,
yes.
Associating Omuna, call that person, let him come on and host him.
Yeah.
That's how now we started some shows there still. Who can have a Luna Luma Sava? That's very angle of it. And we kept on moving in Bolambola. Bakana with the easy quarter at home booker issues, of course, you know, radio has only issues.
Yes.
What I appreciate one is I was given a platform. Singana can have a thing, but still, that radio taught me one thing.
Yes.
Marketing.
Radio marketing.
Radio marketing.
Yes.
It was the best opportunity I got from that station.
Okay.
Marketing. And of course, we can't downplay the platform I got still.
Yes.
We were given targets. Every day you must bring money at the
station.
You better sell your coke in. Then go to the station. At least some coin or station. Because the station must run. Now, it was a must. Actually, they used to call them daily targets. Then you, in those things, the daily targets, we also had the monthly targets.
Yes.
Find a video. Oboli Kirina, Oboli Nanu, also had the
target
with the ceiling.
No film, sir.
And of course, you know, you love the job, you must look for what. That's how I went into marketing.
Okay.
And it has now been the best part for me, radio, and joining.
Emma.
So, Abe Bulibishere. In the morning, I said I have service in Abakomu taking it.
Okay.
Now, Kura, Otsaru station, this has the reward quoting. Then you started moving shops. And by that time, there was no radio which you full local business. This local bar business. And at least every shop buys a particular. Every shop moves a particular business with my colleague called it. Even when you don't want,
I don't
listen to radio. Okay, today you monitor. Now that day, what's up? Tomorrow, I'm going to now, the yesterday, their business quality. Yeah. So we would negotiate like that. If you post 10,000, then we will say, so Sanjeta Mari from that time in the to give me a platform. That's even when I got chance. Yeah, we're joining Ghana now politics. Okay. From there, through that same PD. That was 2015 around the September. Then you had a on the structure inside. When you read your edition, you're seeing it. I'd like to maintain, you're not looking for what? For money, you're looking for an opportunity to realize.
Yes.
Now, on top of radio, add the politics. Yeah. Politics will also give me a platform. So you, when you join politics and radio, you'll be unstoppable. Okay. That was the words he told me. Then but I fear how will I start? I don't know. You can convince your youth because we're so iram. At least don't go for a big position. Start with the youth chairperson in NRM. Because in NRM, there is not much competition.
It's wrong. Yes.
Now, if you go to your village, you convince them. I remember that day I had only 6,000. Then, because elections were just a week.
Yes.
I don't want to hear the village, Mwatsa parish, then Mwatsa Huna for sub county. So I just called the home village Bamba a position. On the parish, they still gave me. Now, sub county was supposed to be there because we wanted something like a consensus.
Yes.
But now I didn't have money
to travel.
Now, footing, go for a man, then you have a team numbers now, come in name. To run a campaign. That was D-Day.
Yes.
No, it was a day before elections, but they wanted to meet as delegates. Well, growing up should be the chairperson. Now, by then, he says, they were not getting the interest. Then, can I read inside and keep someone already seen it? Because I had nothing. So, the dog could say, Simus, me, I could say, because I didn't even have a cock at home.
Yes.
So, she said, with my 6,000, I changed. Tell you, sir, come in, Emu, Gengan, and say, Paka Ibubu.
Yes.
We were working on that road. So that's it. Of course, you fear people being going home. So what I did, Now, there is someone who made me a border. She said, they knew I work on what?
On radio,
so I have money. And you cannot tell me that I don't have money. So what I did, maybe we shall balance what? Tomorrow after elections. Today, let me give you 6,000. And they back to this one when they shift up for them. Now, my opponent sold a car. He had the money to buy them. Then we have kids and now as delegates.
Yes.
Actually, we went into some mini elections there. He was called, my setter was called Emma. Of course, when you write, they said write capital E.
Yes.
Capital E and the M, it's resembling a hole. So the guy got almost zero vote. Because even the M was being read as E. So I'm a little only his. Because people loved me. So they gave me. That was now my start into politics. Now, come on, who's the people said, that's very good.
Yes.
Now you're going to Nambole. Next month. Because now it was a big person in here. In any area. Now, in Nambole, what do you meet? At Use it what? Well, yeah, before that attack, there is other things. Yes, we need to go get our candidates. So it's a good start for you. When you are on the radio,
yes,
this money can see you help you put on
the
yes. So that's how now we started. I made another team of very good youths in MC. By then, we see that in Manafa. Then whole year, that's how we campaign for Butsansa to be the chairman in NRM.
Yes.
His team. Ni baadhi ba kalika hobusa au kuli Julius ni yaba juu ni chapaso ni buti ulu niare then wa gata hangusa for his kwa wagani hobira then we made a very good team kwa tapa ke nambole kwa kovola now in nambole because I was fresh in Kampala I lost all the money
back we back kovola ndo baba kwa lati
kwa me nambole of course ga basi zina na bogo ni unhonga now. Now, the night before, there were thugs. Everybody, please delegates from villages, make sure you move in groups. Because the back of the ceiling, now, the group of five people. Because of that was the first man that just now, but okay, just
excitement.
Mituaro chenda, because if that time, let's say, near Remu, then by candidate, I remember Rumoro, the son. I remember the way it's in here for Mituaro, I believe, for in San Fuen, Wagataka, the other sprint, since I had something like 900. Ari, now can I hold on bag? But no, I'm not going to find out by the can even who play bag. Now I was going. Use the way to keep money. Now I can endure most of the money. Hey, but now I can't go seeking. And of course, now everybody, and now my colleagues, you know, I'm back. I'm back. Now, where I fail, this is a lot of money. I can't put in the bag. No, I'm not going to bag. What will. Now, sitting in Adam, now I can be a friend. What's your one? I'm going to go to the main road. How can I put it in my youth? Of course, we had the same one working in the camp. The rest of us, I'm going to be a team. You don't want to pass on my camper. How can you observe you? Hold on, text. Text me, Mr. Holai. I think about some of the has. Seven has a way on the way a cold driver. How many were I'm somebody seeing a woman in the city? Then, when I enter, someone also sat on the robots.
Yes.
Then the driver man, get you. The side the mirror. Correct. Correct. Of course, now, actually, you know, the air of course, a question. Very often. Now, when you're correcting a side the mirror, there is always in Gerozo bending. The processing is going on in the video of near Hapamo. Now, I'm saying that in Muna. Qua manga, no, what I was a mugata. Just a few meters. Name Romus is an answer that for us for us. Then you have to say. I'm going to go to the house. Gabama na kubukula sitting ndo emise taxi ya nye muremo south ya baho samo the entire team the rakes babu samo senye net so now washi as well now we cannot we can't leave em in Kampala
yes
ta kutia face it so we kwa makumuli mwini five we mwami sa mugumu babu bori sa kutia sango zandi kweza kwezi la chine kano ule mbade mbade kwa kumutu wala mtu wala
kuta ndi kila
and even worse, I don't share your habanas. Because I promised them, they cannot see the number.
Yes.
Now they were waiting for me. I don't know when you have a kiss or sitting, it's a
dance.
You. Of course, in the village, nobody can believe that we are sitting a youth. Who don't you? Chenda? That is. But my father, I was. And the truth is, I wanted to be. So, Shangeta, the team is like a bag as a whole of this in my years, but no, I'm lost money. That's what he paid for his what? For his transport back. To make matters worse, by then, the main number voice of the radio was even off. And remember that time,
yes,
we went off for something like 1 month. So when we go off, I was switching off back to
big girl. Big girl.
Then that time, Gabengo Nakuna. Because working at night, it was not a chance for me to sleep there.
Yes.
I had nowhere to sleep actually.
Mm.
Hey, that time I had nowhere to sleep. So Uchakala Kumuti Kini. Because I remember after Namatara I went to Busambaga, Chiguru. Now friends here me twelve tough. Now sitting is agum. I spent 3 months in his rent tower. That old man confiscated everything. Including clothes, everything. Now, because I was shy, I didn't even go to say, so I had made with one cloth. No girl, I was a t-shirt, I didn't know to market out. I didn't shower weekend. I come with because I used to put on one cloth for a week.
And what you think, a chiro, and a mobile.
I was a post office. I remember Shiro, the mom vest, was he gets that? Why was the kid? Why did he even laugh? So, continue over your middle, what's your middle? You have to put on it.
Okay.
Then, what of course, I bet you never come to the inter, which I can do. Just 1 hour. So, Gadame came, but there was nowhere to sleep.
Big girl, where's middle?
Yes, that's run. And I cannot go to village.
Yes.
Because being Musharot, they were waiting for me.
To
ask me, I'm a city, you are now. Well, now, this one, they have forced me from Kampala to Kemba. They can't take me out again to village.
No.
They knew I have the house here. And I cannot remember that I don't have where to sleep. Now, since Bamba, I'm going to guest house, Marshall, you go this walk on it, then you say, we shall help you to explain. Indeed, Banja, the one my youths.
Yes.
Emma, after 1 year, they knew it is true. Then, yes, nothing better.
How did you finish off that night?
That's a sicar, go post office. Because I used to now, who back out.
Yes.
Now, I have a crashing even before going, and after who's sitting, what crashing, and yes, a car who made it. Because I used to use their water.
Yes.
Radio, you have your pangs on the room behind.
Yes.
Now, the other facilities. We are for post office.
Yes.
Meaning, before you have to ask the asikari. I raised it because I had gotten some 20,000 and myself.
Wow,
I felt big. Yeah. I think asikari in the room here was. Now, asikari in the delay. So that night, that's a quit. I was saying, Emma, what are you doing here? They have closed already. What are you doing here? You go back. Now, I have to convince him. When asikari, I'm going to plan all the late. You know that he is close. And now, because by then I didn't even know any guest house here, that's a whole thing.
Yes.
So I mean, after this hour, everyone from Itano, then go to Hassamba Hall. Then tomorrow I was with myself. Because as Kari went to come to Mani, pack up chills. So we shared the 10 hours then. Now I'm going to still, minus even who covering, who was covering. Then the following day, I went home.
Mucha.
With 5 hours, and that's what the taxi and Nina was on Brabus. No, I'm here now. I said, the good thing that the radio was off.
Yes.
I slept 2 days in as I didn't get that. The one was saying, Emma, you see the quick city mona?
No.
People didn't know what I was going through. They apart from Josero Serahova, Ganeshiwa, that's when I convinced mom of Lunaka this man to go and start renting again.
Yes.
That was around 2015. Same thing, they say, but there. Then I came back to town. Now, what's the whole renting? Then the same thing, if I forgot.
Yes.
Then the radio, Yakira, Yakobra. Then we came back. Now, for the room, that's how now we started the Mutawani, Fabinata, and it's even better. I have in Zibunavi. Very have in Zibunavi. Now, I've got a
Ojenotian Aquamaku voice of Bugis Wavan in the Elven FM.
Now, that way, there is another big, very big story there. In the beauty with the media,
yes,
that's the beauty with media. Actually, media gives you first a platform. Platform is what I'm saying, homemaking, what? Friends. It's now friends which will give you opportunities to make what? To make money. So, someone, I'm more in a hurry. Because I used to pressurize my friends there. Wait, just here, being needed. Mangan the lady was on and what?
Oh.
And went through the whole prayer, ways that you can even spend 2 months on your off. Then you mark only for 1 month, you're gonna use your own.
Mm.
But still we loved it because that was our workplace. Yes. So we kept on working. Now again, pretty yes, all gonna have someone I'm gonna hand. They need a what?
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen a script because I have a summit. I've never seen a news script or any news script. I mean, yeah, you said this for what? Said that you can okay. read. So that, and that's how when someone told you to apply,
okay.
No, like you, I was shortlisted, went for interviews with around 12 people there. Then go where one later, never successful. That's how I joined the Gone FM. And that's how now life started changing.
Okay.
That was now the start. And the come on, the case that I'm saying, Aki, come on, Karina, the aggressiveness. Go, you really feel here when we engage that, come on, you can even get more.
Okay.
Especially more field leads in marketing and ABCD. So, Ghana joining. Actually, joining Elgon FM, because I didn't have a way to sleep.
How about you?
Hey, the radio was still home. Like I told you, I'm going to be in the
room.
It became so hard. First of all, you're going to go back. Now, we're going to go back. You must buy a mattress. You must buy. Even you have to renting, which was now hard, which was now a cost. And there was no money. You can't convince a parent who required minds of this and go to the information, go to the seat and go to the everything. It was very hard. Now, just for the thing was to keep the brand of the station.
Yes.
What kind of the voice will give you? These are the things you were now. The brand was very, very, very big. So, what we did, went. Some one of my relatives, put a ingo sa ishigo. Get it. If something I'm expecting soon, for my land in Zangoni and go right to costly. But because the incident I'm going to get it was off.
Yes.
You were off close to 4 months, then it was later sold to Pastor Ingo, the frequency.
Yes.
So meaning, but it was sold in the Bayala family, right? Then it's already ever off. I can home because what's an interview you see for Ugon FM and ABCD. First of all, there is some my colleagues. Hey. Actually, you know the man I'm in your horror, I call only 2 people. I think I know the other panelists. Actually, I told one of my candidates or at the interview. At it. And then you will hold on, guess God. But of course, it was now to scare them. It was now to scare them. Yeah, and that mind game worked for me. So I had them. So when we went for interviews, then later I was called to go and train. And I should say that was the start. Now to be the MI is now.
Emma, do you ever regret having joined the media?
Not at all. Not at all. I only regret doing a course which I should say it's not too late. But I really can't say I regret joining media. It was the best option. And like I've just told you, I am who I am because of media.
Okay. Moments in this Ubananga, they have been your best moments for being part of media.
In close to 6 years, media, have visited very, very important places because of radio or media.
Yes.
I've been with the very important people of this country because of media.
Yes.
I have, of course, that's also part of interacting.
Yes.
I've got countless opportunities because of media.
countless opportunities because of media. Like that transition from Elgo from Voice of Greece to Elgon FM. Me at almost everything. Now Elgon FM, because I became the mother of now everything.
Okay.
And never get because now all opportunities, someone that hits the year. And I should say it was the best move.
Okay. Mm. Of course, having had the best moments, challenges, this was Nanga, which you're doing in the media.
You know, when I joined the media, someone, some veteran told me, and the worst, the problem with the media, if you're not careful, bars and skirts can finish you in just a year.
Mm.
So the fact that I was lucky that the first years of MN Media was very broke.
Yes.
You cannot even think of a bar. You can't even think of it. What?
That's
a cool moment. Ah, sure. Because there was a target.
Mm.
So you can't think of any other thing. You must fulfill a target of 20,000 per day. So you can't think of any other thing. So, and it helped me a lot. That social engagement building mine. But challenges, at least there have been few, apart from a few things, bullies, then. Of course, we find those people who are ambassadors. But the rest, I think, are positives. Very few challenges.
Ewenga, Emma, or was it in a chin in the Ninichesu city road? Walmoti, this issue has made me drill, contain myself in media. What is that? We were just over not a carriage, and there was a carriage in media.
One, I'm creative.
Mm-hmm.
Creativity. Then, you know, I learned one thing. That when you say media, you know, Bangwashi is so broad. Let's say radio.
Okay, radio.
Radio survives on businesses. So me, I learned the art of business.
Mm.
One day I was talking to Mundo Mutwela. Ambolelari. You can be a very bad presenter, but when you bring in some coin, the boss can pardon you.
Mm.
I don't know when he was meaning me, but at least that has the aggressiveness when looking for it. And of course, the urge to protect the brand is one of the money. That's what I can say.
Okay.
Aggressiveness, my business. The level of creativity, then keeping the brand is important because radio survives on brand.
Which in a check who are man who won a qualmot in the economic man within Yak? What inspires you?
One is a Bulumudu Etago in the future. This is a guy in a debate and. We all have a lot of inspirations. Sekira, first of all, because I know I've been talking about it, like I told you, I needed a platform.
Mm.
But now, me radio has become part of me. And I now feel I should even have been here than even the other side.
Okay.
So, Chase Namba Sendi, there is a lot which inspires me. Who can hope in the future? And I sit down and look at the number and say, must be a better person. I must be a better person.
Muda Kangendwena, can you compare the Emma previous and the current Emma? Ngabadi and the Vanyarachesa.
Daka.
Rochi.
The other was very shabby. Yes, we are still shabby, at least not that level.
Mm.
Which Emma is trying to be? Emma is in a Malome.
In the column, Emma before media and Emma in radio.
The other Emma was very shy. That's why I can't have a mood even for a minute.
Mm.
The other Emma was a. She had a lot of
okay.
The other Emma had. Yes, we still have nothing, but at least the other Emma had nothing still.
It was empty.
aim for today, even give me a good word. Then still, there is the beauty is, of course, even age differs.
Mm.
Even age differs. So there is a difference between the other Emma. The Emma who aside, the current Emma is mature now, can decide, can think, can at least look, even engage with what can be changed.
Apart from radio, chini chini chesu vango kwa lako kubwa, unao kuli nda vula mbo nga wali busy.
Politics. Then kuli.
Are you really?
Hey! Kono wati nati. By the way, kubwa vubuka kumi ya kese bao furiza kuli makama toilet.
Okay.
Kubwa vubuka kumi ya kese. Sengalu mendi, if you use yours, at least Mukhairi has a bow of food at my Kamatori. So I try. In Buganga, I have a politics, it's a little bit more cold.
Okay.
Then radio, of course, occupies a lot, most of the time, causing over here a lot of time. Garden is for Sundays. Then politics can be even handled.
Okay.
Politics can be evenings mostly. Then Shabi Roche Kumus Vashia Kusim.
Okay.
Evening from 3 to 7 p.m. That's for politics.
Is Emma a family man?
I should say yes. Should say yes.
Are you married? But now, Labe, Namweka, no chit, Yabula, Mochis, or Kodima Pest, and you know, sir.
Who says that? I'm married, Abanada. Yes, I'm married, Abanada. But I should say, I'm seeing someone.
Yes.
Seeing some beautiful lady around.
Can you, when you have a cupboard, they run a
man? No. Ever long will this happen? And very soon, I'm going to put a distribution with your recovery. Focus, focus, a shiver. Upo mundum, upo vanum,
okay.
Mundu is the full recovery. But at least it's not so single. It's not so single.
I have a father.
Yes, yes. Emma is a father. I'm a father. Network is the best. Once you utilize it, it is the best. She has seen fools maybe hunger already. And I think only.
Emma, who is your own model? Now, no, to see that we not to reach upper man now, Kugan and Bengi.
There are two versions. This idea of politics, and also idea.
Kutani, can you say the radio, next idea, media?
This idea, media. Like I told you, I was a village person.
Yes.
So meaning, go to village. You're not mention people about in Kampala because I can't lie. You the same machine the kids are losing. So in the village, for us, we used to listen to our local stations.
Yeah.
And there is a show you obviously missing at the cut.
Hmm.
The get wrong.
Open gate.
Yes.
I
at least I would listen to that show.
Okay. I
would enjoy how politicians come and bow your opinions on so many top issues.
Yes.
I don't know if it is still there. Just imagine I used to listen to it so much.
Okay.
In the Gesiri Musharo, every Saturday, Sawati ne pakamukaga.
Yes.
And only that, I think. Then Yabatakao. There is someone, and he has a Bashir. So I've been getting after my whole case, and you have a Sahatini. Then I come at night, Narumu, you need to show you where I start recording the voices, then while playing as discussing while you cut a mic.
Are you busy?
Okay. Most of the case are those two people. The rest are going to have a case and why the case. There was the shows which are having a missing that most Europe. So I went to Nepakasam Kak. That's what I got to make. Every Wednesday, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Yes.
That is Omutawachan.
Yes.
Then Watum.
Emma Watum.
Saturdays from 10. I don't know if Mr. Dream so much. Then he come back. And by then, he had a dream. Politicians, I remember, they were going to meet up with Mandara, the Muslims, the Shiachi. And the exchanges were a bit informative. So I used to listen to them so much.
In the period of political side of you, who's your role model?
Let's, I'll still come back to what is in Benegia Hubole. See, Nakan and the you know, those international figures, if you have some of us on the top, men has always been local. Mulis in Yanyana, Kananam, we get a hold, then I see how things move.
Yes.
And I think I used to listen to the other show I told you because I wanted to. You also enjoy how and the way people used to cherish him. Remember, I came getting a level. We all left school. What's a home on a horse? Yes, on a horse. We went, it was around, sir. Come, how was it? You come a bit because you could be losing me. Come for close to 10 days. So, you know, from there, I just liked him.
Okay,
back, share. There is a lot I still learned from him. And of course, politics once again, at least my role model has been be asked to go to that's an idea of Unka.
Keep subscribing at Patty.
Ha, Gosiasamari Pate. Gosiasamari Pate. Someone told me I talk like FDC. I behave go no po, then can do any other.
So, which pattern are you at the moment? Because the, you can change any day.
I need to go with FDC as an independent. So that's when I learned that going in politics must have where to fall. So this last election, is it? That's a go independent. I go in here. So Gasogo Hokan and Politic Hokan and the politician, then I'm for any area.
How come your old model is FDC?
Politics of parties. Yeah. Come a whole determining on sometimes the principles also matters.
Okay.
Like I told you, one person who any RM, but even if any RM doubt if I'm any RM. So I might be any RM for survival. No, we are now in the politics of survivalism.
Or among a mafia.
Not really. I shouldn't say mafia because there's only mafias. Then sometimes, you know, like I told you, because I was independent. So you got to fail and fail again. You fail and pick lessons.
Okay.
So the next time I went into politics, I was supposed to have a party. That's how I joined. But still, I was in the RM right from 2015.
Okay.
Because a youth chairperson, I told you, went to Nambole as a chairperson in the RM.
Okay.
So, and we've never elected again. So meaning I'm still the chairperson in the RM of Maisabu County, the youth council of the district. Plus the other roles.
China change your chest on your wagon, Omotul Kukubananza, or China, a maniaco qui wing, Emma Wine, chest in Yanavanga, and now could ever
the Aroko. That is same, yes, I see. A moment local, it pure. Two, it is easy. And when I tell people like that, people don't believe. The next thing is, Emma, there are two types of Emma. Emma social media, who can handle social media, and Emma is who can handle SI. Those are two different people. The other one talks a lot.
Yes.
But this one, when you have an anonga, but I think a lot.
Okay.
I think a lot. I'm always quiet. I read a lot. But speaking, I speak very little. I don't. I'm a very good listener also. So Emma, I don't know who can look at it. And I can't say I'm going to be now. I'm going to go. So
I'm going to go. Emma, in the period of community politics, where do you see yourself in the next 10 years from now? Politically,
politics are sometimes very, very hard. Ne, just like media,
yes.
They all survive on how you brand yourself.
Mm.
You know, branding, then work among. And of course, you know, brand also depends how you're branding yourself. Ne, there is a future. Somewhere, which we can't now, the future we can't discuss now.
Yes.
Wanga already mandated for 5 years. This is why we have a 7 months in the
yes.
And what I have to do is not to disappoint them. No, not to disappoint them. Kuna Rambaga and Nebo, where I see myself in 10 years, God knows.
Okay.
God knows.
Awanyana.
Manya, awenochina, ngapchiku, kigaloni no Emma. Magesti na gesti ni lava ngo wako mto lianzo kukuona na yeye na dawa manom sore ruka na kuvanga picking up line njio na yabenga
one
agana kuingia media ruka na kuza mu politics
one mkozi kapeo na kubora nani media must be passion nuka nchini si kuvanga mukola sina kujita ruka ni first love what you're doing. Like I told you, same boy manye kunyo, I would even have maybe also join that year, but not too late. We are doing exam very soon. Now, we shall now be professional, I think, in some 6 months from now.
Okay.
But that's not true, but that's not what I wanted to say. Passion. Who can access the Huban and Kola? Two, who some mind is your city? Not only politics, not only media, but in everything. If you first value chances of a way, then you use it as the last chance in your life. That's the best thing.
Okay.
Never, never, who won't be attacked? We're falling for anybody who will you give up. Never. Whether politics or media, they have banged it, they sometimes think of your gumile. After 2 hours, I think, what should I do? But for any challenge you face, before even telling anyone, how do I come out of this?
Okay.
I don't know how to wait to see things of savings. Now, what will you save what you don't have? I always save. Don't save. Use what you have in your means. But the most important thing is. Combat.
Okay.
Yeah. Not admire. Don't admire. If you need to be both man. And opportunity. Like I told you, voice of the a report. Then I later became more or less a station watchman. The voice of this. Then from there, I won't get Honashi road and I safeguard a station at night.
Yeah.
Then from there, now, when I joined the politics, that's where now the station also needs a command. Or Eligon FM. And at Eligon FM, I've been also doing my work, the morning show host, the talk show hosts. And I see how I balance the two, only God knows. Because Kumutin is for pure work. I've always told my voters, don't call me from 6 to 10. Don't, I won't pick.
Emma, media, especially about Babesa Mukuba and Makura talk shows, some of them are always. So intimidating. Now, no so hosting that Kumbel, Wabonanga, you are going to cook tea.
Chris Barumus. I think it was around the 11th November 2017. By then, I was still state minister or lands, something like that.
Yes.
Honorable Chris Barumus. It's a hobby and Waha, Ninga, Wongira move with other things. Because he also has a radio, and I think at his radio, that's when I learned, and it is always better, I revise the script with the modern Zohol engine. It's okay. I always make my scripts later, already, learning away. Now, this is what we're going to talk about. Then, wow, don't ask about this, I don't want this, about this. But what matters, I see how to get information from me. Yeah, I think the rest have been so good.
Okay.
Like I told you, in the last 3 years, I've managed to host VSJ,
course, being in the top. Then Patrick Amiato Boy with so many ministers, so many government ministers, around seven of them.
Yes.
Then very many executive directors of big organizations, and so many platforms. Just being able to know who can use those outside shows, and I think it has been a good. Yes, in Bakama Kasuya holding a media, and you are some issue at my place.
Money
and avoid deals.
No deals, no deals.
No, avoid deals. Wanga is not only a deal, it means you cost you a job.
Okay.
You get a deal of 2 million and you lose a job. It's often available for so many years.
Okay.
So you avoid one more of a clear. Of course, accusations can always be there. But once you're clear, you remain what? Clear. The only problem is when you're got on the wrong side. So avoid deals, always be real. Then negotiating challenges. And respecting hierarchies. I believe in Castrova Mundo and the Bondo is immediate to you. Always have some resource sharing. So even when outside the work, for second of an issue single house. But when you have someone else who feel like more, it's not successful. Sometimes speaking what is hurting you more, share is always good. So just me never get bored. For politics, don't first think of money. I must have money to join. Like I told you, I joined the politics. And now we are
okay.
From a sub county to the district. This man, I was a friend to many. The people who voted for me were also sub county chairpersons like me. So they had to vote their own. Of course, you overcome a little fascination and legacy, but think going with yourself. So, what matters, everything, every job survives on friendship. Use platform to make a network which is net worthy.
Okay.
That's what I can say. Wanyala mkosi kapeo.
Wanyala. Awe nochi nani ya sinu nila kubanga mba kubisa iti mwanyala kubanga mwanyala nafana nochi na kubogisi television mba kubisa mwenga msubscribinga Bogisi television ili online channel yesu udia kwa YouTube ni Facebook. Ngani mbaba olele every Saturday evening kubanga kuza live ni ba artists around Bali. Gabanda wewe wakuna rating ila wala mbwawe na dala kusaidi ya Facebook. But you are also working hand in hand kubanga kuti kuzaga live ni ku YouTube na kwekwe buli platform kuwenga kubako live. Chesi mba kubisa iti mbozi yoyima kwa imaji ulile era na nyeje waliko niche kuigira muna dalabaso liri mbeko niche kuigira ko attending na nye mwesi zana mkufolo inganza uche na mba kubisa seti mni yungira kubanga mfuna various people bani yungira kubanga makuwa inspirations. Nasigale Paul Kapeo pake ndulu lako kuwenga kusigala wanyeni.